Hey, it's Calypso here playing more Hearthstone. I'm gonna finish grinding on my rogue, maybe? Because I don't have a custom deck for it yet. Which is great.
Watch
Okay. I
your back.
think this is mostly just a basic deck as well. Until I get rogue cards and rogue level 10 and I can make my own deck. Didn't I just put that Nightblade card away? I'm pretty sure I did. What do I want to do first? He didn't play, I'm not gonna play. Okay. Let's go with the base goal raptor. Bring some fun stuff out next turn. Backstab. No, I'm gonna save that for something more harmful. Because that I'm just gonna take out with my free Dragonling. No, I'm not. I am not gonna do that. Let's just take out that. And we'll take this out. Might go with the hero. Whoa. That is gonna stop happening immediately. Let's 2 damage. Yeah, let's just take that out, actually. I mean, now his attack goes away as well. After your hero's attacked. Okay. I don't care. That worked out well, actually. It's interesting. Not sure if I've seen that secret before. Might, but I don't recall it. To take care of it at some point.
I hope you like my invention.
Tempting.
Ready for action.
try that and see how not attacking might work, because forcing him to attack. There. Now I can do this.
I've got a huge gun.
Hey, give me a minute.
That. Damage the enemy hero. Give my weapon some extra attack.
Oh, if you're sure.
Skip over to that guy because I do not want to see him. He's gonna probably just do a lot of attacking on my small guys that aren't gonna really hurt him and steal all the extra attack, but I'm just gonna sap him, so. Kill these two and get them out of the way. With this and this.
For honor.
Here we go.
All right. I can bring out the sap. Ooh, might just sap that. That has charge. Okay. Oh, boy. Unfortunately, I've got 3 for 6 and 2 and 2. By unfortunately, I mean very fortunately. So we're gonna do those. And finish this off. Fortunately, before I had to deal with that giant T-Rex. Here we go, level 9. Let's play another one. Maybe get to level 10. Okay, let's see. Level 10, ahoy. That actually may have been more useful to kill, like, one of those annoying, charge minions or something. Let's do that. Three and three, yay!
Why do you call?
I don't have enough mana for that. I can sap one. Yeah, let's sap one.
I'll give it a shot.
And handle the other. Most of the way.
I will enjoy watching you die.
Destroy one of your mana crystals. Let's just take care of that. And this one. Do a pitiful amount of damage here or there. I have so many cards.
Here we go.
Actually, let's do this.
Ready for action.
Here we go.
That. I'm gonna save those sinister strikes. Ah, that works. He's really draining life, but like he's only gaining one back.
Why do you call?
Purely because I have this card and I don't want to deal 3 damage, and I can't deal 3 damage. I'm gonna do that. And this. And I'm gonna save those cards some more. Alright, come on. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Okay, let's do that.
Pass me that arc light spanner.
Sure.
Pass me that arc light spanner.
Yeah, okay. I'm still gonna save those. I'm not 100% sure why. Okay, let's go. Let's take that out. Now focus hero damage.
I've got a huge
now let's
guy.
Even it out.
They'll never know what it
is. Hey, give me a minute.
Here we go.
I can use my two Gnomish guys to take out that on the next turn. Do some sinister strikes. That's 6 damage. And the other 4 is 8. Oh! There goes that. Card. Oh, I'm gonna have to use that to take that out.
For honor.
Oh well.
Here we go.
I'm gonna save those in my back pocket still. I don't know what the benefit to using them up front would be. This is getting pretty even. Oh, I'm actually not sure how I'm gonna take that out. I have no minions. I now have 1 minion. That's not gonna help. Nope, not gonna level 10 this round.
I don't like this place.
Wow. I wish I had something I could do.
Here we
I'm pretty much going to lose at this point. So I'm just going to toss out all the things. Because, I mean, 3 and 5. I mean, I could have lasted a little longer if I hadn't attacked, but I don't have anything else to attack with. That's okay though. I'm really looking forward to making myself a rogue deck, and I can't remember why I made myself wait until level 10 on all of them. Oh, because that's when all the rogue basic cards finish. Right. Because I don't have all that many other cards. Anyway, alright. Okay, next time I'll get to level 10.